NDTV is now learning that the Indian drugs regulator has hinted at a vaccine approval soon, saying that probably we will have New Year's with something in hand. That's what the DCGI, that's the drug controller, saying. Let's go across to Sukirti Dwivedi, joining us with the very latest. Sukirti, we understand that the meeting for the final, the next one is going to happen on the 1st of January. Something expected out of that?
Well, yes, that is what it seems to be at this point of time. Dr. V.G. Somani is the Drugs Controller General of India. He's the head of the authority that will take the final call on the approval for a vaccine. And for him to say that probably in New Year we will have something in hand is a very significant development. The next meeting of the subject expert committee, which will take a call on the emergency use authorization for vaccine, that meeting is scheduled for the 1st of January. Now, this is a committee that will give a recommendation regarding the approval. They will decide whether to recommend an approval for SII or not, because Serum Institute of India at this point is the front runner for India's first vaccine. So they will make the recommendation to the DCGI, which is headed by Mr. Somani. He will be taking the final call. So in the SEC that is supposed to happen on 1st of January, there are expectations that they may give a recommendation in favor of SII, and then the drug regulator of India will give the final decision, and it is likely to be an approval. At least that's what the Mr. Somani is hinting at this point of time. All of this at this point is definitely a developing situation. So nothing can be said for sure, but it is significant for Mr. Somani, the Drugs Controller General of India, to say that probably in the new year, India will have something in hand, especially because on the first day of 2021, the subject expert committee or the expert panel on vaccines is set to meet. They've already taken the data from SII. SII just made a presentation yesterday before them. The government has already said that all of the data is under analysis. So it remains to be just a final decision in terms of the expert panel making a recommendation and the DCGI taking a final call.
All right. So Kirti, just for the benefit of our viewers, just to recap this story a little, we earlier had at least three companies pitching their data and their study to the drugs controller. They were not very happy with the data that they had received. They wanted more. That additional data was provided in a meeting yesterday. And now when the drugs controller meets on a meeting again on the 1st of January, that's when we are expecting some development to take place. Also keeping in mind that in this time, we actually have the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine getting approval in the UK, which is a bit of a cheer and could sort of then push hopes here in India as well.
Well, yes, that has absolutely been the sequence of events, and that's the right context for why all of these developments are significant for India at this point of time. In UK, the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine has already been approved. They will be rolling out the vaccine from about 4th of January in the UK, and that is the kind of development that the Indian drugs regulator had also been waiting for, which is why as soon as the UK approval came in, the subject expert committee set up a meeting yesterday at 2 p.m. which went on till about 6 or 7 p.m. in the evening. And then the Health Ministry came out with this statement that the Serum Institute of India, which had been asked to present additional data in the last meeting, they brought forward that data before us. We are still analyzing it, and the next meeting is scheduled for the 1st of January. So from what we know so far, SII in the first meeting asked for more data. They've already given all of that information to the Indian drugs regulator. While their trials are still going on, all the data that was required, that all has already been presented before the expert panel. And now this panel is set to meet on the 1st of January. They will make a recommendation, which will ultimately go to Mr. V.G. Somani, who's the Drugs Controller General of India. He heads that body. So he is saying that probably in the new year, India will have something in hand. So once a recommendation comes, if it is in SII's favor, Mr. Somani is set to take a call on that. But the way he's hinting at it, it seems like in the new year, probably by 1st or 2nd January, India will hear a good news in terms of getting its first vaccine.
All right. So Kirti Dwivedi, thanks so much for bringing us up to speed with that. So will 2021, the first day itself, bring us the vaccine? Well, that's something we've got our eyes on.